for sure you are running with in the ticket of Senator Grace Poe and Senator Escudero.
Senator Grace Poe endorsed me. Mm-hmm. And sabi ko nga palagi, my inclination is to run with them. Mm-hmm. Pero whole process sa makabayan decision making, we have a national council on November 3 or first week ata. Mm-hmm. That's where we will decide. I don't want to preempt the Makabayan coalition. Mm-hmm. We have to work collectively. So basically, we were surprised there were many endorsements. Mm-hmm. Maraming nagsabi, groups or politicians or people who don't usually endorse us endorsed my senatorial candidacy last September 1. So we welcome the support, of course.
But has there been a formal invitation from Senator Poe and Senator Escudero's end?
Open sila. Mm-hmm. In fact, they endorsed me naman. Mm-hmm. Ang sabi lang naman namin, may process pa kaming dadaanan. No? So not to preempt that process. Mm-hmm. Although binabanggit ko naman na personally, I'm inclined to support Senator Grace Poe. Mm-hmm.
You mentioned that you were also surprised because people and groups who don't usually support the Makabayan candidates were there during your launch, and one of them was former President Joseph Estrada. You two had a history, of course.
Yes.
Were you surprised? And how did you feel that he was there?
I was surprised, of course. Na we knew that he was coming,
right?
But the fact that he was coming to express his support was a surprise. Because we viewed EDSA DOS differently, of course. He viewed it differently from us. But despite those differences, ang sabi niya, I believe in your integrity, Neri. Mm-hmm. I believe in your, magaling ka, marunong ka, ganun ang sabi niya. So, tapos consistent ka. Talagang kailangan ka sa Senado, so I will endorse you. Mm-hmm. Despite our differences in opinion. So for me, maganda. He didn't even ask for anything in return. Mm-hmm. So, kami naman principled ang Makabayan kasi sa pwesto. Sinasabi ko nga sa mga Bisaya, kasi Bisaya ako eh. Kahit sinong presidente, in the end, yung i-endorse namin, Makabayan will always be independent. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I will never be dictated upon by any presidential ball if it's against the interest of the people. Mm-hmm. Pinakita namin yan sa Kongreso. Mm-hmm. Majority kami minsan minority kami. Mm-mm. Pero if we disagree with the majority, we have no qualms in saying our piece, di ba? Mm-mm. Sa minority kami ngayon, if we disagree with the minority, we make our own stand. So, ang sabi ko, ang hinihingi kong trust sa mga tao is to trust in my integrity and my capacity to fight for their welfare and their interest. Mm-mm. Whoever the president, I will ultimately support. Mm-hmm. So in this case, President Estrada expressed his support and no strings attached naman. And that was good naman sa kanya that he transcended the differences we had. And parang sabi niya, ibang usapan naman yun. But in this case, I believe you would be a good senator. So he expressed his support.
Aside from former President Estrada, some officials of the Nationalist People's Coalition were also there. Congressman Agabao spoke and gave his personal endorsement. We know, of course, that NPC is synonymous to Danding Kowangko. And how difficult is it for progressive groups to deal with these kinds of political realities?
Well, kami naman, as long as no strings attached. Mm-mm. So wala naman silang dinidemand na in exchange from us. Eh, wala namang presidential ball ang NPC. In fact, so there's nothing to really demand from us na may presidente kami, suportahan mo. Wala naman sila eh. Mm-hmm. So, and the speech of the president, Gigi Agabao is the president of the NPC. Ang main part ng speech niya, sabi niya, ang isang una naming pagsuporta kay Congressman Colmenares is when we made a party stand doon sa bill niya na tanggalin ang VAT sa kuryente at tanggalin ang VAT sa gasolina. Mm-hmm. And then he has a bill na pababain ang income tax. Mm-hmm. So he was actually talking of the issues which NPC liked about my platform. Eh. So that was good because it laid down the fact na this was nothing, wala itong personal or
spur of the moment.
It took them some time to study the bills and they felt that the bills were good for the people, probably good for them. Mm-hmm. Kasi pagtanggal mo naman ng VAT sa kuryente, it's good for the people, it's good
popular
for business. Mm-hmm. Diba? So I guess that also explained why the NPC express its support, at maganda naman na issue-based ang kanilang support in the same manner that if ever we support a candidate, it will be platform-based then.
So, you don't have, or even Makabayan, and personally and as a group, don't have any qualms, you know, having these kinds of alliances or tie-ups, or at least exchange of support, no? with certain groups that are not exactly, sabihin na natin traditional politicians.
Yeah, pag traditional politician, siguro, you know, you can welcome a support without, basta walang strings attached. Mm-hmm. Of course, probably, depende sa kung sino ang susuporta, mm-hmm. hindi naman kami absolute dyan, no? Mm-hmm. There may be an instance, who knows, we don't know, na mm-hmm. we may not accept a support of a certain group or mm-hmm. or politician if the majority of mm-hmm. the Makabayan believes na even if without strings attached, mm-hmm. it could compromise at least the image of Makabayan as a progressive people's party. Mm-hmm.